Hello and welcome to another mod showcase. Recently I was asked to try out the mod Wintersun, and that's exactly what I've done. Whilst not usually the sort of mod I play with, I've heard some really great things about it, and as such I was happy to give it a go. But what does this mod do? Essentially, Wintersun is a religion simulator, adding depth and immersion to the base game deities, but much, much more than this. The mod gives you new reasons to pray, aside from just clearing your diseases. You will now see your faith grow, and with it the associated power gaining strength. To grow your bond with the associated Aedra or Daedra that you've chosen to worship, you must follow the tenets of that specific religion. For example, Akatosh, the deity I chose, requires me to finish storyline missions to save the people of Tamriel, absorb the souls of dragons, level my character, and of course stay within the laws of Skyrim. In return for my fealty, I'm granted powers, specifically the ability to learn all skills 10% faster than base. When my favour grows, I'm granted the title of follower, and as such I'm gifted another ability, which allows me to do additional damage to dragons from all sources. The final stage, devotee, means whenever I pray to Akatosh, my cooldowns, like shouts and powers, are reset. Each deity has a different set of powers and new ways to curry favour with the being that you worship. Not all of which are as kind as Akatosh or the other divines. Certain Daedra revel in chaos and mischief caused by the player, and I personally can't wait for a new playthrough to try this out. I am so hugely impressed with this mod. I've never felt more like a citizen of Skyrim. The actions I take now feel like they have consequences that make me weaker or stronger. But more than this, the implementation is absolutely perfect. 50 deities from different religious types. The Divines, the Daedric Princes, the Elven Ancestors, the Yucatan Pantheon, the Khajiit Pantheon, and more. All of these are fully worshipable and have their own powers and ways to gain favour, each followable by choices made in the game, be it starting race, missions completed, choices made, or even just a book being read. The entire time you play, an action might lead to a Daedra trying to pry you from your faith into the darkness. The sheer level of choices on offer here, the simple replayability of this mod, makes it an absolute must-have, even at 67.2 MB. This is a top-tier, outstanding mod. EnaiSaion is known for class, but for me, this is genuinely the best thing the author has done. It's left me excited for future playthroughs, and the prospect of what my character can become. Just the pure potential for roleplaying is absolutely massive. I've just got no notes on this mod, no suggestions to make it better. It is perfect to what it does, how it implements it, and how that makes the game feel. If I had to give a suggestion, I'd say that this mod could be really interesting to use alongside Skyrim Reputation, further playing into the decision making of the game. Actions have never really felt like they have any consequences in Skyrim, and this partnership could truly rectify that, for better or worse. This pairing could also somewhat make it harder to play as a Daedra worshipper, as currently chaos is much easier to deal than heroics. However, this is going to do it for me today. I've waxed lyrical about this mod for long enough. If this has been helpful, I do as always appreciate those likes and subscriptions. I would love to hear what you want to see me doing next. But either way, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.